sure this party starts from the second you get on the microphone.
I'm going to be putting the ladies on the one side of the sweetheart table and the gentlemen on the other. Very important that you do not crowd the spark machines because you will catch on fire.
Okay, all right. I gotta make sure I gotta talk to the bosses. All right, okay. So that's happening. All right, we can do that.
All right, without further ado.
Cool. Hey, so I don't know if you guys know, do they know how we're doing?
Yes,
okay.
So we're gonna set up what we call a classic soul train line. We're all gonna need everyone to stand up out of your chairs. We're gonna line you guys up from those double doors coming around this way, that side of the double door coming down this way, and you get to help us bring in the entire wedding party.
We're gonna get all the guests standing up, like coming right out of the doorway, right onto the dance floor. So as I call you guys out, like she said, like walk out there a little bit, then do your dance, have some fun. We'll do the next couple. And although she gave you all the instructions, I'll say everything on the microphone as well, so.
Now while you're clapping your hands, all eyes on the double doors, let's kick it off as we welcome Frank and Kathy and Dale. Let's go! Oh yeah!
The best thing, you just go in there and have a great time. You guys are coming down the staircase, right? Yeah. And everyone else coming through the doorway, so. Alright, so you guys, they're all doing Jungle Boogie. You guys are coming out to Electricity.
Yep.
We're gonna introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Badim.
Can I get some hand clapping to this beat right here?
We're gonna open this up right over here.
Everybody clap your hands for me, clap your hands for me. This side of the soul train, you can bring it up to the edge of the dance floor. Come walk this way. Come walk this way. I wanna direct your attention towards the staircase. Everybody clap your hands to this beat. We came to celebrate, let's go.
It's happening.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise, Mr. and Mrs. McGee. We had newlyweds on the dance floor.
Forever After All, the second course will do the sparks, so just have fun, enjoy it.
Cool.
You know, yeah, the sparks went off. Yeah. While we're doing the breather, I'm thinking of doing like that, because I think they're doing like a sorbet, a salad, and a soup.
Yeah.
So is that a good time to do like the photos?
Yeah.
You know, like the table photo things? The only thing you didn't give me was there any groupings, or do you want me to just...
I know, I thought about it last night, and honestly, I was too tired. So just...
No worries. There's 19 tables, so we'll just rip, yeah?
We'll just rip through.
Okay, all right, cool. Yeah, if it turns out when we start, you'd be like, hey, just do like whatever. If you think anything off the top of your head?
I could hit you with one that'll make it a little bit easier.
Okay.
Just say everyone that works at Essex County Prosecutor's Office, come up.
So what I'm going to need first, in the batter's box, I need the Essex County Prosecutor's Office, which is table 2, table 5, and table 9.
So Kate and Brian want to do table shots. So instead of doing the traditional way, we wanted to twist it out, remix it, and have a little fun with it. So what we did is we set the bride and groom up at their chairs at the sweetheart table, and we called up all the tables one by one, and we kind of made a little bit of a game out of it where some energy music, and we got everyone excited about creating different poses and different looks. We even created an on-deck circle right on the dance floor. So as one table was done, the next one rolled right in. So it created a little bit of energy, a little bit of fun, and just something rather than just the ordinary couple walking around table to table and getting everyone to stand up and lean to one side of the table to do those traditional shots. We had a little bit of fun with it. So once again, I'm JSG of the SCE Event Group. You can follow me on all things social at Jeff Scott Gould. And of course, SCE Event Group at SCE Event Group on all things social as well. Thanks for checking out this video, everyone.